is a proud moment for the presidential schools. We are celebrating our 25 years. Our chief guest, Mr. Honorable MVV Satya Narayana, he will be joining us soon, and Ms. Jwala Gutta. So basically, the Presidential School is celebrating its 25 years in excellence in education. We have both CBSE and State Board. The school has more than 3,000 students in its student base, and we are over Sitamdhara and Mangamari Peta. The school focuses on practical learning of children. We focus on the weak ones and also the strong ones. Basically, we focus on all-round development of our children. That's what the Presidential School specializes in. They have sports, they have debates, they have literary clubs, and even very good board results. So we basically focus on them to develop into individuals who can do very well in their 12s or be it their colleges. The school has also tied up with UniVariety. UniVariety are the school counselors, and I believe we are the only ones who are giving, you know, the counseling sessions for the students for 11th and 12th. We not only counsel them in the right track, what colleges to apply for, but we also help them to get the right admissions in the colleges they seek in India and abroad. So the Presidential School basically focuses on students to, you know, we motivate them to choose between, you know, we leave it to them to decide what is right and what is wrong. We develop the ethical thinking what the current Indian needs. They know what is right and what is wrong. We try to develop the right kind of, you know, the moral values, and you know, basically we prepare them for a very, very, very bright future.
Excellent. Thank you.
Thank you.